So the other thing that you brought up, which I thought was really interesting, and I know we've been talking about, you know, ASIC design here, but you mentioned that working with Steve Sandler to work on a power supply at 2,000 amps.
Yeah.
Now, usually when you hear numbers like power supply at 2,000 amps, you're probably not thinking, oh, this is for a digital system. And I think a lot of people, when they look at digital systems, they say, you know, oh, it's a small device. It's only got some chips on it. It can't be using up that much power. But when you start to look at stuff like data center architecture, I mean, those power levels are becoming much more common. I actually just saw something recently from Reed Semi on LinkedIn, and they were showing an image of a board that was running at 1,000 amps. And you could see the socket for the processor and everything on it. And, you know, you had all the VRMs all the way around it with all the different phases. And so that's at 1,000 amps. You guys are already at 2,000 amps.
Yeah, so where this came from, right? Steve has a lot of customers that are at 1,000 amps and 1,500 amps.